apart from the tadpoles. I went back to the ditch and saw all of these dried-up tadpoles. A lot of them were dead, but some were alive, and I just had to save them. So once again, I got a bucket and then put them in. I grabbed as many that were alive as possible. Also, some of the ones started to grow legs and arms, including this one, which was basically a full frog. And yes, he's alive. Subscribe to see what happens next.